joining your project.
We are proud to. We are from Argentina, but we love this country and the
outcome. Gracias. Muchísimas gracias.
Bye.
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 Hi.
Question.
I have no answers.
Oh.
Hi.
There's an A-14 downstairs. F-14. That never landed on a ship.
No.
It was never used.
No.
Oh, okay. That was hoisted up.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Do you know? No, I mean, an active duty was never used. The F-14 never actually landed
against
on
an ship. Enemy.
No, I mean, just landing on the ship. I was curious what the latest.
It landed on carriers, but not this carrier.
Not this carrier, right?
Yeah.
Do you know what the latest airplane was out there?
That's a good question. I don't know about that.
The latest one?
Yeah.
That was the last operational Navy jet that landed on
the F-16, probably.
F-16?
Well, that was back in '74. It wouldn't have been that.
The 16 is the Falcon. That's.
I don't know. Let me see.
You're talking about the newest plane that we got.
Oh no! I'm active on this.
You're talking about what was the last operational?
Last operational plane on it?
Yeah.
Oh, A-4 Skyhawk.
Oh, A-4. Okay.
Yeah.
There you go. Okay.
Yeah.
That was a good guess on my part. I thought it wasn't the A-4.
Yeah.
Okay.
The Skyhawks and Crusaders.
Right. Okay.
Yeah. And then.
Yeah,
basically the fighter and bombers.
Where are you from?
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Two most important.
Welcome to New York.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Yeah. Appreciate it. Okay.
Bob City.
Hello.
Howdy, how you doing?
Hi, how you doing? Any questions?
No.
Okay. Thank you.
friend.
¿Qué pasa?
Thank you. Michael Shorebell, Leslie Badger.
You're about to explore the former USS Growler, a guided missile submarine that served during the Cold War. I'd like to share some background on Growler to prepare you for your visit and give you a better understanding of this submarine's significance. By the time I finish, you'll be ready to enter the submarine. Growler served with the U.S. Navy from 1958 through 1964 during the height of the Cold War between the United States and the Soviet Union. Growler represents...
Gib mir einen Kaffee, Paul, das ist dein Arbeitsplatz. Hä?
So. meinem Schloss was gebaut.
Was war das? Kaninchen.
Was?
Kaninchen.
Du schläfst dir nicht mit deinen Füßen gerade nach oben.
Doch, mach ich so.
Wirklich?
Ja.